her brother died and everything, but Cheryl Blossom truly is the Antichrist.
So, do you miss New York?
It's been less than a week. But, yes.
6 minutes, 20 seconds. Okay, your turn. Ask me a deep, probing question to fill time.
It looked like you and Betty were having fun at the dance.
Definitely. We've been friends forever. My turn.
I didn't ask my question yet. Is that all it is? Just friends?
We're not just friends, we're best friends. My turn. Did you have a boyfriend in New York?
No. My turn. Could it possibly become something more?
Are you asking for Betty or for yourself?
For Betty. And you didn't answer my question.
I have never felt whatever it is I'm supposed to feel with Betty.
Have you felt it, though? For anyone?
Yeah. This summer. Have you?
Maybe once. You're a little bit more dangerous than you look, aren't you? All boy next door-ish.
You have no idea.
Your turn. Ask me a question, Archie. Ask me anything you want. We shouldn't do this.
We definitely shouldn't do this.
Where's Betty?
She spiraled and fled. Between us, she's a lot more high-strung than she looks.
You shady bitch.